Most interesting country world records. Alright, we all know the smallest country, largest population, etc. But here's some country world records that you probably haven't heard of. So the most visited country in the world is France, which honestly I do think is kind of surprising. Like, I know France is popular, but out of every country ever, it's thanks to a combination of history, food, wine, and landmarks that cannot be found anywhere else. It does surprise me that France is number one. Like, I would have thought maybe Italy or the United Kingdom because of the royal family, or even just the USA just because of all of the different variety of stuff they've got there. But hey, I guess it's France, fair enough. USA does win the largest prison population though, with 639 people per 100,000, which is not ideal. Latest to fly the nest is very interesting, 33 years old, Montenegro. So they're saying that on average, people leave home in Montenegro at the age of 33, which is like 10 years later than the average probably is in the UK. Most Olympic medals is the USA, Soviet Union and Great Britain are in the other top three though. Biggest nuclear arsenal is Russia. Largest military is China, 2 million, not billion, Jack, but then the largest military budget is the USA with 778 billion. The country that is in the most debt is apparently Japan, which is very interesting. Although the USA has a debt of 21 trillion, which is 31% of all global debt, Japan has the biggest debt by GDP. I would never have said that. Okay, interesting. Happiest country is Finland, which I have heard before. Fourth year in a row. Go on, Finland! Very nice. Least happy, Afghanistan. Well, that's kind of sad. Apparently, 85% of people in Turkey said they use perfume regularly. Well, there we have it. And then the most languages spoken is Papua New Guinea. 840 languages, which is more than twice the number of languages spoken across Europe. That is so diverse. That is crazy. Most guns, USA. Shock. What a surprise. Lowest IQ. You don't want that one, do you? Equatorial Guinea. It's a bit sad that for Equatorial Guinea, isn't it? Smartest country is Singapore. If we include the school test rankings and Nobel Prizes won, then it would be Japan. Interesting. Least sleep is Singapore. But then the most obese is Nauru, which is very, very strange. 61% obesity rate. Nauru is a tiny little oceanic country. That is very odd. I'm looking into that one. Why are people in Nauru fat? Well, that's pretty depressing. Let's just move on. Oh yeah, there we go. That'll bring up the mood. Lowest life expectancy, Lesotho, 50 years. God, that's low. Highest life expectancy is Japan though, at 84 years. Most corrupt, Somalia. Okay. Least corrupt, Denmark, New Zealand. The coldest country is Canada. And the hottest country is Burkina Faso. And that's because a lot of Burkina Faso is covered by the Sahara Desert. That makes sense, fair enough. Most millionaires is the USA. I could have told you that one. 21 million millionaires. That is crazy. The safest country is Iceland. Iceland does not have a military and the police do not carry firearms with them. Well, that's nice, isn't it? And the most dangerous is Afghanistan. That's sad. The shortest population is Timor-Leste. Apparently, men in Timor are on average 5'2½". That is pretty small. Tallest population is Bosnia and Herzegovina and Montenegro and the Netherlands, with an average height of 6'5". Canada produced the most waste, and I found that very surprising. And Niger have the youngest population. 14 is the average age there, which is a pretty sad statistic. Oldest population is Japan. Japan's getting quite a few of the good ones here, if that is a good one. The most relaxed, what? Turkmenistan? I thought people were having a nightmare in Turkmenistan because they had like a crazy leader or something. Well, this fella's sat on a deck chair, so I must be wrong. And then the most stressed is Peru. 66% of people in Peru are stressed, which I would never have said. That's really strange. Makes me feel like it was maybe a waste of money trying to promote Jack Sucks at Espanol in Peru, because they've clearly got more important things to worry about rather than watch my videos. Spain have got the most organ donors. The lowest crime rate is Qatar. Petty crimes such as pickpocketing and bag snatching does occur, but it is extremely uncommon. And then Venezuela has the highest crime rate, which they believe is because of a flawed judiciary system and poor gun control. That is sad. Hardest working is Cambodia. Myanmar and Mexico are in the top three by annual working hours. The annual working hours is 2,455. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Smallest PP size? Cambodia! Mr. Ranker, you can't just out the Cambodians like that. Well, no wonder they're all hard working. They're obviously compensating for something. 10 centimeters. 10 centimeters. Oh. I mean, I wouldn't be complaining. That's all you need. And then the biggest PP size is 17 centimetres. PP. Why am I saying PP? Why have I just accepted that PP is now the name of it? Ecuador have got the biggest PPs. Well done, Ecuador. Most generous is Indonesia. And the youngest country is South Sudan. Don't tell me. 2011. That's right. I know stuff. And then the oldest country is Egypt, which is very interesting. I'm honestly surprised I didn't ever know that one. There are a lot of different sources saying that it's actually Iran, Japan, India, Ireland, or China, but Egypt is the one they've gone with because it was unified in 3100 BC. That is old. Lithuania has the highest alcohol intake per person. Brazil, most plastic surgery. Most invaded is India over 200 times. And the most bunkers is Albania. The British have invaded 90% of the countries on Earth. Is that the only time my country showed up in the... Oh, God. Most powerful passport is Japan. It gets you access to 193 countries. That is epic. And then USA is the most powerful country because it has the highest GDP. There we are. Very interesting. Shout out to Mr. Anchor for putting this together. Link at the top of the description. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you're not already. And I'll see you later.